This is Sydney from Online Tech Tips, and today we're gonna fix your microphone sensitivity in Windows 10.
Okay, can you hear me now? Cool. Setting the right level of mic sensitivity is the first and most important step you should take before actually using your mic with a Windows 10 system. Windows tries to choose an appropriate level, but often gets it wrong. If your microphone is too sensitive, it's going to pick up sounds you don't want on your recording or video call. If it's not sensitive enough, well, people will barely hear you. The same goes if you want to use a digital assistant or speech-to-text software. Calibrating your mic settings in Windows is only one part of the equation. A lot depends on the microphone you're using. If it's the built-in mic in your laptop or webcam, well, there's not much you can do with it. However, you're always going to get better results if you use a better microphone. Using a dedicated microphone means paying attention to how it's positioned, how far it is from your mouth, and whether its own volume settings, pickup pattern, and other onboard adjustments are correct. Since each mic is different, I recommend you do the thing we usually don't want to. Read the manual. Assuming that your physical mic setup is ready, here's how to adjust your mic sensitivity in Windows 10. First, go to the control panel. Just click the start menu and type control panel and select it. Now, click on hardware and sound, then click on sound. This will open up a new window. In this window, switch to the recording tab, right-click on the mic of your choice and choose properties. Now choose the levels tab and adjust the slider up or down, depending on whether your test recordings are too quiet or full of unwanted noise or distortion. If it's already at the maximum and the level remains too low, consider moving the mic closer to your mouth or other sound source you want to pick up. It might take a little trial and error, but you should find a comfortable medium pretty quickly. It may also be a good idea to switch to the Listen tab, right next to Levels, and enable Listen to this device. This allows you to directly monitor the sound coming out of your microphone. Be very careful with the setting and don't use it over loudspeakers, since you can instantly create a deafening feedback loop. This setting kicks in as soon as you click Apply or OK. You have been warned. Turn it off once you've confirmed that you sound right. With some microphones, you'll also see an Enhancements tab. If the microphone or headset microphone supports noise cancellation, you can click on Immediate Mode and then select options such as Echo Cancellation and Noise Suppression. This can clear up the sound from your mic and improve performance. However, these types of settings can also affect the absolute audio quality of your recording, so it may not be the best choice for pure recording scenarios. Did you like this video? Why not hit that subscribe button and ring the bell while you're at it? You'll get immediate notifications of the latest tips and tricks for your favorite tech. Check out our website for in-depth guides and explainers, and head over to our social media pages if you want to join the Online Tech Tips community. See you next time.